Hello guys, thank you for watching a new video of Wasim's World. I am Wasim, this is my world, and today I have a new video for you. And I have some Michelle Williams music playing in the background, which is coming from the CD Unexpected. And this CD was released in 2009, and I love this CD so much. This is the song Private Party, which you hear right now in the background playing, and I love all of the songs of this album. I'm still waiting on the Unexpected remix album because there was something in the make, but it is now 2018 and I'm still waiting on the Unexpected remix album, which will never come out, I think. But the best song of this CD is Lucky Girl, in my opinion, but also Till the End of the World, Hello Heartbreak, and we have Stop This Car, also the song Unexpected, very dope. And one of my favorite songs as well is the song Hangover, which you can hear right now playing in the background. But okay, this is the CD, Michelle Williams, and I have to say this was released in 2008. I earlier said 2009, but it is 2008. Thank you very much. It was released on October the 7th in 2008, and I still remember the day when this album came out. I absolutely bought it immediately. And this is the back of the CD. Wow! Thank you so much, Michelle Williams, for all of the music and the CDs. And I would like to say congratulations on your new reality show, which is called Chad Loves Michelle. And of course, we love Chad as well. It's a reality show from Michelle Williams and Chad Johnson. And they went to a couple of counseling sessions because they are getting married in a couple of months. The date isn't confirmed yet or set, but congratulations, I watch it every week, and we are now waiting for episode 5 already. So this is one of my favorite CDs, Michelle Williams Unexpected, and I will move on right now, and I have some cookies today. It's cookie time, so let's have some cookies. I have 3 different kinds of cookies from the brand Oreo, and today I have the peanut butter Oreo. I also got the happy birthday Oreo cookies, and I also have here the brownie cookies, the brownie editions, and I love Oreo cookies, and you have lots of different flavors, and these are new to me, so let's try this out. This is the brownie flavored ones, brownie flavored cookies. Let's open the package. This is the Oreo. It's broken, I'm sorry. This is with the brownie filling. It just tastes like chocolate Oreos. A little bit fudge. A little bit fudgy. Then we have the peanut butter. I have never tried these flavors, so these are new for me. So we are opening the package. And let's see the center, the filling. Oh, look, it's a little bit light brown. Ooh, it tastes like peanut butter. This one tastes not like peanut butter. You smell something like peanuts, but it's very sweet, I must say. And I thought it would be a little bit sour, savory, some kind of taste, but oh, now there's a light peanut butter flavor. But all right, they are not bad. They are sweet peanut cookies, I think. And this is the song We Break the Dawn, which was the lead single of this album from Michelle Williams. And this is the remix with Flo Rida. And this is a dance song. Ooh! I'm opening the birthday Oreos. And the smell just comes outside of the package. It smells like vanilla. Like vanilla ice. Alright, so we can have a look at the center. It is just white, just like the regular Oreo cookies. Oh, look! There are little sprinkles in it. They are colored. Hmm. This one is very sweet as well, but it just like, it tastes like the normal regular Oreos with just the vanilla. I think this one is a little bit over dramatic with the vanilla. Just the same. I love this one. The cookie part only, without the cream. Oreo. Alright, so I've tried three types of Oreos. I think this one is the best because I love chocolate, and this is like a double chocolate Oreo. This one is just sweet peanut butter, and this is just like the regular normal Oreos, but with a little bit of tiny sprinkles inside. So, happy birthday! Whose birthday is it? Leave a comment in the comment box below and you will get all of these three packages sent home to your home as a birthday present. So, after eating all those cookies, I had a little bit of thirst. I'm thirsty. And I found a new drink, which is called Pepsi Ginger. And I love Pepsi Coke, especially with some cold ice cubes in it during the summer times. And I also love ginger types of drinks. So this is Coke with ginger flavor. And let's try this one. I wonder if the color is just the same as the regular Coke. Here we have a glass. And we pour the drink into the glass. And as you can see right here, it looks just like the regular Coke drink. Let's add some rearrangements. Right, this smells just like ginger. You smell ginger more than Coke. Ooh, nice. I love the color of the can. So let's have a try. Cheers, congratulations on your birthday. Ooh. Yeah, you taste the Coke, but you also taste some ginger, but it's not that much. It just tastes more like Coke with a smell of ginger. But I like this one. I will give this one a 7.5. I think if this one is very cold with some ice cubes, and maybe with some rum or Bacardi, I think this one is absolutely perfect. Cheers! So I told you it was cookie time, and for the next product I also got some cookies. These are the Oreo Fills, Joy Fills, and I have never tried these. Of course I cannot open the bag. Oh yes. Oh. Ooh, nice. This smells like cereal. Hmm. They are very light and crispy. And they are filled with a vanilla center. Excuse me, I was burping. Excuse me, sir. But, nice. They are very small and tiny. But they are delicious. Nice. I think I would prefer this one more than the regular Oreos, because these are tiny and they are very crispy and light. It's a different texture than the regular Oreos. I think this one is less sugary and more healthy, I think. But it's all sugar. So here we have the Milka Joy Fills. These are the same, but then just with the Milka chocolate stuff inside. It looks just like dog cookies for the dog, treats. They are delicious as well. It is just like a cracker with some Nutella or with Milka chocolate. Too fast. Delicious. I love those Joy Fills. I found them in these two kinds of types, the Oreo ones and the Milka ones, and I would say try it out yourself. They are very fluffy and crispy, and I think you can also eat them as a cereal with just milk, because it's very dry right now. Well, thank you for watching my new video of What Seems Real. I would like to say cheers, thank you for watching, and enjoy these products as well. Please buy this album from Michelle Williams and go to iTunes, you can buy all her songs as well. This is the song called Unexpected, and I love this song. You have to listen to the lyrics and then you can sit down and think about everything. Thank you guys. I see you again another time.